attendance and being here. There are a few that could not be here today on this special day in physical form, but we know that they're here with us in spirit and in memory. And today we remember them in this special occasion as we watch Brian and Ashley join in marriage. Let's pray. Gracious Heavenly Father God, we praise you and thank you for this wonderful day. Lord, we rejoice in the fact that you created marriage. You made marriage to be a beautiful thing, and today, Father, we celebrate Brian and Ashley uniting as one in the confines of your marriage, Father, as you instituted it. And today, Lord, we celebrate that. We thank you for that. And today, Father, we ask for your blessings upon this day. I pray for your blessings upon this marriage and this family, Father, as this family becomes not two, but one. Father, we thank you. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray. As I said in my prayer, marriage was instituted and ordained by God in the beginning. God created Adam, and there was no helper there found for Adam. So out of Adam's own rib came Eve. This is what it says in Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. It says, therefore a man shall leave his father and his mother, and hold fast to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. God also tells us in Matthew, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Today, we celebrate this wedding, this marriage, and we ask for God's blessing. Today, as they light the unity candle, as it symbolizes one family and one family, today, they come together as one as they light this unity candle. And Ashley, y'all know that marriage is meant to be a lifetime. Everlasting covenant between you and you and God to last forever. Ryan, do you take Ashley to be your wife for good times and bad, for richer and for poorer, and in sickness and in health? Ashley, do you take Ryan? In good times and bad, in sickness and in health, and for richer or for poorer. At this time, we will have the rings. These rings symbolize an eternal love, an unending love, as God has given us Jesus Christ and his undying and unending love for us. These rings symbolize the same thing as you place this on your partner's finger today. Ryan, as you place this wedding band on Ashley's finger to be up to me, the fitting of this ring with its unending circle symbolizes my everlasting love for you. The placing of this ring on your finger is the fulfillment of my dreams to have you as my friend, my love, my wife, to live as one forever. Ashley, placing of this ring on your finger is the fulfillment of my dreams. To have you as my friend, my love, my husband, to live as my friend. Mr. Brian Johnson.